That's his first call at the University of Miami Hurricanes.